So without any further ado, I'm happy to introduce Melissa Melendez, our state assembly.
For those of you who don't know, I do these every month because there are people in our community who do really cool things, really wonderful things, selfless things, and most of us don't know about it, and I think you should, because they're kind of the unsung heroes, you know, of the community, and I think they deserve recognition. And then also, I think sometimes it inspires other people to get involved with their group, or in some other way, you know, volunteer in the community. So it's just a win-win all around. So, first up is Joseph Morabito, who is behind the camera. Come on up. Started the online blog called Wildomar Rap. Who has read that? Who pays attention? Okay, lots of people. Perfect. And that was started in 2013, right? Okay. And this proved to be a needed news source for our area because we don't have a lot of we have a press enterprise, we have a Valley News, but this is something very specific to our area, which is sorely needed. He is not a newspaper reporter, but he gathers up the facts and he lets everybody know what's going on, which you know, I think it's an unbiased opinion. He's reporting what he sees as just the average California, which I think is what everybody wants. They don't want to see him spin. They just want to know what's going on. After starting the Wildomar Rap, he started volunteering and assisting many local organizations with his graphics talent. So if they needed help with recording or graphics or whatever it is, he volunteered to help them. I think that's a pretty big deal. He has created logos, marketing flyers, brochures, organizations like the Elks, Caring Hearts for Veterans and Community, Boy Scouts, VFW, lots of others. And he also joined Rotary. When did you join Rotary? Oh, 2016. Yes. Right? All right. So he joined the Rotary in 2016. So he really needs to get a little more active in the community. It's kind of slacking. We're hoping tonight is motivating to get a little more involved. But with that, I want to present you with this month's Power to the People of the Award. Well, actually, it's for April. We're a little off schedule tonight because of scheduling. But this is our Power to the People Award on behalf of the California 67th Assembly District and everybody in your community who has benefited from the work that you do. All right, you're welcome. Thank you.